Hello everyone. I just got my ring light, which I ordered from Amazon. After unboxing, I'm gonna try to install my new ring light. The model of the ring light is Swiri SR60C. The ring light is really important, especially when you're doing photo and videos on your Facebook, YouTube, or any events, especially in some darker areas outside, you need a light. This ring light will give you brightness and will give color temperature on your photo and videos. Okay, let's start. Okay, after installing the light, we're gonna calibrate and we're gonna check the functions of the remote and the chatter remote. So these are the stand that connect the power supply. So this is the power adapter. That's the iPhone, and this is the lights that we installed. Okay, and we're gonna be checking on our phone, we're gonna go to the Bluetooth and we're gonna turn on the remote. So I'm turning on the remote now. Still searching. So here, do you see the AB shutter tree? So you're gonna click that one. You can click that. So it's all connected now to the iPad. This is a mini iPad. This is not a cell phone, just an iPad player, but it has a camera. So I'll just try to use the features of the shutter. So now it is already connected, so we will go to our camera. So that's the camera. So we will see if it works. So I'm gonna take a picture. See, you hear it? Like for example, I'm gonna take pictures on the keyboard. You'll hear it. I'm pressing the camera now, or the shutter now. See, so it shows here that it works. So that's the pictures already. Now if we use the video, we'll go to the video on the phone or the iPad. Now, like for example, we're gonna start video. See, it's zero there, so it's not started yet. So now I'm gonna, this is the shutter, I'm gonna click this one, you will see the number. It will start. See, start recording now. So the shutter controlled with the Bluetooth on the phone, Android, or any iPad you're gonna put. So now we're gonna stop it. So it stopped the recording, okay? Now we'll go to the functions of the remote. This is the remote for the Swery lights, okay? Okay. It's too small, so we cannot see it. I'm gonna check it out. So this is all the groups display. This is the group display, okay? And so that's the group display on the phone. This is the tone power, turn on and off. This is the channel. This is the channel. Okay. This is the channel. And this is the, if you want the quick bright light control, this is the one. And then this is the group. If you want to group pictures, this is the group display, okay? Okay, now I'm gonna play the bottom. So the light, I turn the remote. So I turn it off. I turn the remote on. See, it's on. So this is the turn and off button of the light. So when you're doing your video and photo, even you are far away from the lights, you can control it through this remote. So you don't have to walk, turn it on and off your phone, so, or the lights. So there's two kinds of display here. There's a group picture display, and there is also a regular display. And then, like for example, these are the channels that I'm trying to play now, the channel. Can I adjust it? Okay. So, if we will go to the... This is the display. So this one is the, this is the power supply switch. This is the power supply switch. There are two kinds. This is a dual power. You can use this is the, when you plug the power supply using the power, or you can use the battery. This is the battery, but we don't have battery. This is the battery where you put your battery here. So this where you clip your battery. You got two batteries. The battery is not included, so you have to order it separately. The battery, you can use it when you're doing outdoor lighting, so you don't have a way to plug your power supply so you can use battery outside. So if you wanna, you can order batteries if you want. And then just for now, I'm trying to use it inside. So this is the power supply. So I turn on, either I turn it on, I turn it off. It's a battery, but there's no battery, turn it on. Okay. Now, we'll go to this button over here. There's the, okay. So this is powered by 15 volts. So it's a 15 volts. This button over here, that's the group settings. So we're gonna try to pause it. So you see, you'll see the difference when I pause it. It play different colors on the group, and then this one is a quick, if you want a quick colors, see, quick adjustments. So it's from 1 to 100 adjustments. So, but if you want a quick, if you want hurry, so you just press this one here. And this one, this board is for the remote. So we don't need that because we had a remote already. This is for the channels. There's a channel bottom. There's the channel bottom there. So this is the group settings. The quick, if you want a quick adjustment, you can use the second bottom. This one is the remote. This is the channels. So I push the channel right now. Okay. Once you push the channel, you can adjust this knob here. This is the adjustment of your different colors and brightness or color temperature. So see the screen. It will sweep from, see, it changes the color. See, I adjust it, change. If you want really bright, it's 100%. So dark, so it's from 1 to 100% adjustment. And then you have an option. This is the USB QC3. If you forget to bring your power supply or something happened, this is a backup. You can plug here the USB charger. You can charge it through USB also. So that will help, you know, like if you're doing long videos or photos and you're almost running out of battery, or you've been running out of supply for the energy, so you just hook up your portable USB. If you have a USB power banks, you can put the power banks here. Okay, that's basically the function of the Sweetie Ring lights. Okay, now we're gonna go in the prompt, so we'll see how it looks in the prompt. So that's the light. So that's the light in the prompt. Okay. It's really bright. Yeah. It's really bright. It really helps for the brightness and color temperature of your photo and video. So this is a nice set. It costs $125 after discount. It's usually 30% discount on Amazon. It's usually $150 plus. So now you can get it for $120 something. but it was nice. It is a 19-inch ring. It's a big ring. It's a big ring light. So it gives more lights because 19 inches is big. It's bigger. There's some light, it came with 8 inches, 10 inches, 16 inches, but this is 19 inches. This is really big light. It's a nice light. Okay, so that's all for today. After unboxing and installing my new ring light.